welcome back to another episode of Challenge Tuesday! We are here in Rocket League! Once again, to get some achievements.
Yeah!
We don't care about that. That's a chat. We want to look at the achievement list to see what we are working on today. Shall we do some hoops? Let's do some hoops.
Okay.
Let's try and get a hoops achievement. Oh, look! It's 1v1 and boost is unlimited. The achievement we're trying to get, Mikkel, is with 30 seconds left, win a game of hoops which you were tired or trailing. So basically, if we don't do anything until the last moments of the game, then just let me score, because then I technically we'll be tied, won't we?
Mm-hmm.
That would be pretty donk. And then if we don't manage it, we'll try again. And if we do manage it, then we can, I don't know, do an Aquadome match with the Bubble Trail and see if we can get an aerial goal. Oh! At some point, I need to try and get what's it called? An unfair bot match done.
Do you like my lightning boost?
I don't know. Do it past me so I can see it.
Where are you?
I'm here. Ooh, that does look pretty cool. Pretty nice.
I have a yellow lightning as well.
Yeah, so if we wait until 30 seconds left, and then we both try and score in your hoop.
Hopefully you'll be able to get it in from there.
Oh, I should be able to, but hoops is a pain in the butt, so I'm not making any.
Yeah.
I'm not making any guarantees. Bang.
Sure, just practice on the aerials.
Practicing.
How do you go up for an aerial? Show me.
What? Like from jumping?
Yeah. Okay, so standard.
Changing direction in the air is not fun.
You just have to lean your car.
Yeah, I know you have to, but half the time it doesn't react as strongly as you'd like it to. And when you don't have unlimited boosts, it's not as easy.
You don't have to boost all the time, though.
What? So, like, just, like, stop like this? I suppose
yeah.
You don't. But then you fall. So, it really just depends on the time. You have to boost to get in the air, obviously.
Yeah.
Because otherwise you do not jump high enough and it does not count as aerial. Can you get an aerial goal in hoops? That would be amazing.
Yeah, you can.
Have you done that?
Yeah, I have.
Nice. I would say that should be an achievement, but I would probably never get it and I don't want it to be an achievement. They should make hoops rumble. That should be a thing.
You can.
Can you?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Because I thought it was. Oh no, I hit it. Whoops.
Well done.
I didn't. I literally crashed into it without even meaning to. Well, I guess we can try and line it up. For the perfect shot. Literally, I was aerialing and I crashed into it. You hit that way too hard.
You hit that way too hard, off the place or anything.
I didn't mean to hit it at all.
Did you look my center?
Look at that clear ball I just got.
Bad, Darren.
Center ball. Just leave it now, or try and stop it if you really want. No, because that's too close, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hoops is the worst. It really is, to be fair. It's like the worst mode. I'd prefer to play Snow Day. Here's a question. You know, it says tied or trailing. Does that mean, like, points or goals?
Goals, I would assume.
Can you win with less points? Is that a thing?
Yeah.
Have you done that?
You do get win. Oh, that doesn't add to your score, so yeah, you can. Well, I've done 2v2s where the I've won and I've had a teammate with 0 points.
We're getting close.
Yeah.
So I'm going to line up, and when it says 30 seconds remaining, I'm just going to full boost into it. Hope for the best. And then at that point, we just kind of have to sit there and wait.
Yeah, one of the ways me and my friend were doing it was he was going on the ceiling because he was going for an aerial roll. Yeah, I have no idea why. But he was going on the ceiling when he had, like, punch or something.
Mm-hmm.
And then he would just, like, I would hit it up over the net and he would punch it in.
Are you serious? I missed! Just try and score at this point. Oh, that was balls. That was bad. Score!
I'm trying.
It doesn't count if it goes to overtime, does it?
No.
Fuck you, Hoops. Why are you so shit? Why is Hoops so bad?
Oh no.
You might as well just like leave and restart at this point.
Your bot scored.
Did he?
Yeah. He just like literally just drove.
I'm so good.
Your bot's so good, do you mean?
What's the difference? The bot was me.
I'll put on the yellow lightning for the lows.
I'm gonna join the blue. Alright, I'm gonna not move around so that I don't accidentally hit it this time. I didn't mean to hit it accidentally last time, to be completely honest.
Oh, my boost didn't change. Sad times.
Didn't it? How did you... Did you go in the garage?
Yeah, I changed it too late there.
Oh, that wasn't very clever.
Wall dribble! Without a pull.
Is that a thing?
It is now.
This is going to be a lot of waiting around. We could do a jump cut. Sure. Nah, we can't, because then the video will just be too long. So this is just going to be a really boring video of me just like waiting for the Hoops thing to go. Watch out for the ball.
Nowhere near the ball.
You were pretty close.
I can demo you.
Don't do that.
Why not?
Because I'm lining up my shot so that I don't fuck up again.
What if you get straight when I demo you?
I'm already straight. And what if I don't get straight? Then I'll be screwed.
Then I'll demo you again.
Then you can not demo me again because I need to win a Hoops match that I was tied or trailing. I could just literally hold a boost.
I could save it. Like
yeah, but why would you? That would just mean we'd have to do this painful experience yet again.
Next week on
Challenge Tuesday.
Yeah.
Look at
this sick block.
I never said that we had to do them like properly. I just said that we had to get the achievements for my challenge, mate. So getting them in this cheap garbage way, which involves me waiting on a 0-0 playing field for it to get to a point where I can just try and hit it in, is totally legal in the rules of the challenge. What other achievements have we got to do? I'm going to look at my achievements while I wait for the...
Oh, I got a certified shuriken.
Did you?
Yeah, I have no idea what it's certified.
Is that what you're using? Are you trying to show me? You don't have a topper.
No, I don't.
Why?
I don't need it.
So I need to equip the shark fin topper and win an unfair bot match. The Hoops one is buzzer beater, which we're doing now. Have you figured out how to certify items yet?
You just get them.
Yeah, but how do you increase the level?
You do things with them. You do what they specified to do. Like,
okay.
If you get one that's goalie, you have to get saved. If you want the scorer, you have to score goals.
Did you nudge me?
No.
You did nudge me, because I was in a I was, like, really off-center. I was, like, perfectly lined up before. You must have touched me.
Yeah, but I would assume earning veteran status would just be getting a certain amount of the specified...
Well, I think I have a certified thing. It was, like, a... policeman hat or something.
A bobby hat.
Yeah. Which is like the worst item, let's be fair.
I have a painted purple.
So if I just zoom at it in with full boost, will it go in?
It might bounce back.
What if I get closer?
Again, it might hit the ring or bounce back.
Hoops is garbage. Can we just admit that hoops is garbage, please?
Can we admit that you're garbage at aerials?
I mean, I am, but not as garbage as hoops is as a game mode.
I'll admit that hoops is garbage, yes.
But then I don't generally try for aerials that often. Actually, I'm not that bad. I can do aerial blocks. I'll put it that way. But I can't do aerial, like, strikes. But then I'm just why would you do that?
I was just going around.
I now have to try and get back into place in 30 seconds. I was perfectly lined up.
I'm just going to sit in this corner.
Yeah, you are. Because you are... Until I miss my shot, and then you can have to try and score an own goal.
Yeah.
Because that's very clearly going to happen, because I'm really bad at hoops, because hoops is a stupid game mode. Go in! This is so bull! Try and score! Hoops is so stupid. Come on! No! You can do it.
I'm trying!
This is so bullshit. Hoops, why are you so shit? If I score now, I'm going to be really mad. If I hadn't have boosted, do you think it would have gone in?
Nah. Maybe, but I don't think so.
Oh. Heck off. I'm glad we didn't try and do this normally, because we'd never do this if we were playing like this normally. For the achievement, at least. Fuck you. Apparently, we just cannot score hoops. Hoops is... I don't even care. Hoops is stupid. I've gotten shots, mate.
Yeah, when I was listening, you get shots.
What do you mean?
You've not got one since.
Yeah, I haven't hit the ball since, because I've kind of just been driving around and missing.
Go ahead.
Because I'm literally just holding down boosts and just, like, going, like, driving at it. I'm not really trying, because I don't care at this point. I'm not, like, it doesn't matter. I just needed my achievement. See, look, I could have hit it then, and I missed, because I was just full boost.
Oh.
Nice meme.
I'm just so good.
Apparently that doesn't count though, because it has to be in the last 30 seconds, and it doesn't count if it goes over time.
Look at the shot.
That's because hoops is garbage! Hoops is garbage.
Do you want to do an aquadome match?
Do we have time? No, what I'd like to do is get my hoops achievement, to be completely honest. Do we wait one more time and give it a go?
Don't want to wait another match. You can if you want.
Oh, I got a new antenna! For Hot Wheels.
I got treasure hunt.
Equip now.
Why is
all right, fuck it. Let's do one more match of hoops.
Why is the new coin item?
I won. Yay. What's the strat then for getting this hoops goal?
I would just drive and then boost.
Yeah, I did that. And he didn't do a, work.
Get to about, like, say, here. This the end of this blue bit, and then start to boost.
What, you say drive until you reach then?
Yeah, and then boost.
Works for me.
I'd say give
it another few minutes. I would test it, but I don't want to, like, fuck up or score early. If not, you play Rocket League, like, you, as in, like, you play Rocket League. I don't play Rocket League, like, ever, really, at this point. So you can just, like, practice and find the best strategy.
Yep, the achievement myself.
Yeah! It's a garbage achievement, to be fair. It's such a stupid achievement.
Yeah.
I don't like hoops. I'm not a fan. Can you tell that I'm
salty? Yeah, very much so.
Well, it is! It's so dumb, though! Just skip ahead a few minutes until, like, it becomes an interesting video. Guys, I apologize for the lack of me being able to score hoop goals, because it's very, very, very sad that I haven't been able to score a hoops goal. It makes me weep inside. Weep me up inside. Can't weep up. But that's hoops for you. Hoops is so bad. I would literally rather play Snow Day.
There's nothing wrong with Snow Day, though.
I know, that's why I said I would rather play Snow Day. I mean, it can be awkward, to be fair, Snow Day, with the puck, but it's, at least it's not as bad as this.
You could make the puck a UFO.
Is that a thing?
Yeah, it's a glitch. If you jump on the puck, you can do that. Then use the spikes and do, like, a double jump and fly in the air. The puck flies around underneath you.
Oh. Is not, why is that a glitch?
is
that not just a game mechanic?
You're not supposed to be able to do that.
But why? What difference does it make?
I don't know.
It doesn't help you win the game in any way.
You could fly over your opponents.
What, can you jump infinitely?
No, you can double jump and then just, like, boost it around, because it's, like, really easy to boost around. It's like jumping up in the air and being like, ooh.
So it's just a normal game mechanic and not a glitch in any way. Okay, then.
So, whoop. And slam dunk.
Are you like Michael Jordan?
Look at that.
Michael Jordan! Space Jam!
I can fly from outer
space. Is that your favorite movie, Space Jam?
I can fly out of
this jam. If you are joining us because you skipped a few minutes ahead right now, hello, welcome back to the video where we're trying to score a stupid ass hoops goal and failing miserably because hoops is garbage. But hey, what can you do? One minute remaining. Don't bump into me this time.
What?
You almost did as well. Fucking hell. Oh, I hit my speakers. You're just exploding behind me. What the hell was that? Don't hit me, or the ball, or the ball as it's flying towards the hoop, because that would be really sad. All right, I'm going. Hoop! Yes! Hoopy hoop! Alright, no one touched the ball. No goals. No hoops. No wins. I'm gonna just drive around. This better count after all this. If you score, I'm gonna be so mad.
Look, I hardly touched it.
It's moving though. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Did you get it?
Yes! Buzzer beater! Woo-hoops! Did you like that? Oh, I also got common topper shark bite.
I got Hot Wheels antenna.
Oh, let's see. I got that ready. I'm going to equip my shark bite and exit the menu. Because we're done with Rocket Logoi for today.
Yes.
We can refresh the page and notice that one of our achievements has been gotten, and it's gone. I was going to say gone and then change it to gotten, and it sounded really dumb. But we've got another purple achievement. So we've only got 5 to go. If you are hyped to see us get those... Oh, an unknown error! Please try again later. I don't know why it told me that when I was on the menu. Good job, Rocket League. We're leaving now. That's cool, by the way. Do you like my topper? The fact that it moves and tries to bite the car. That's pretty dank. But yeah. If you enjoyed, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you next Tuesday! Woo!
Bye.